Well, I just wanted to get this one on the record. My nice sporty red shirt. And then I got my shorts on. It's hard to see. If I could put this in a position where I could have it where it won't fall off, maybe I could do it like this. Put it in a high position. Maybe I could do this real quick here. I know it gets boring when people start doing stuff on the videos and there's no talking going on. See if I can get a... I can already tell I've been uploading too many videos here. There's a reason for it, but for the most part, fucking wearing me out. But what else can you do, man? You get that urge to post videos on YouTube, so you post them. You fucking deal with all the fucking slow shit, man. That's what mainly fucking slow shit, man. Anyway, there it is. I want to get it. Well, fuck it. We'll just leave it at that. There's always a time for this, a time for that, so. As you can tell, my attitude's even starting to get down with it, man. It's like, fuck all this electronic shit. But I'm gonna go down to the library and I'm gonna upload all those videos. But since I've been at the library lately, that's why I've been in the video mood. Because I've had to go down there and check my emails for a certain reason. For a certain commercial reason. That's what you call commercial business. The only thing really that takes me down there, otherwise, I'm just kicking in the backyard doing nothing. I don't work a job. I graduate from job life, people. And you can do the same, but for all you workers out there that had to work, even touring on the stage, no. I just want to give you a little something that at least you can look forward to moving up to. You don't have to work for a living. You don't have to have money. I make no money. This house is owned by a lien. I pay no taxes, no water, no electric, no nothing. Everything's cut off. Pure natural life, man. Free food at the food bank. Free wood at the Catholic Community Services during the winter. It's all you need. And there's plenty of rainwater. You can't make it like that. You weren't made for it yet. You wait. You ain't got to do nothing. You're accountable to nobody except Mother Nature. You're free. Now, you can do all these other things if you want, but hey, man, if you got the chance to experience it, like I'm doing, you got to put in your commercial lien, brothers and sisters. It's all come down to you. You got to know how to use it. One thing ordering a nice, sophisticated power tool from Sears, it's another thing to know how to use it. Your sophisticated power tool, you might injure yourself. If you don't know how to use it. If you don't know how to wield the sword, brother, you probably shoot yourself in the foot. Sister, wherever you are. I fear I'd throw that on in a 4-minute video. Bing it down like that. Yeah, maybe a little bit. I might be able to get a little bit here. I've been known to go 6 minutes, but see if we can. I'm wearing the background here in case you can see me. But I wanted to get a full length view, but that's all we got for now. So see you later. Sorry, Norris. I'm getting in the habit of at least looking at you at the end of the video at the camera.